a boat and he's thinking of heading for London. He's lost his job, he's stuck for a bob, but there's no use in grumbling. He called today, asking what would you say, I was thinking of emigrating. And I know that you have been there too, could you help my situation? Well, I said, 'tis true that you're 52 and you've never passed in a stymie. But where would you be going the sour of your life without a bell in your bicycle? You'd miss the Kayleys in the hall, the dog in the piebald asses. You'd be better off sitting at home by the fire, drawing little men in the ashes. Living in the smoke, it is no joke, for the times they are a-changing. From Pakistan to far Japan, sure they come from every nation. There's Jews and Muslims, Quakers too, Shiites and neo-fascists. You'd be better off sitting at home by the fire, drawing little men in the ashes. You'd miss the Kayleys in the hall, the dog and the piebald asses. You'd be better off sitting at home by the fire, drawing little men in the ashes. Dozen lads like you who thought they'd make a million. They're back with their tails between their legs, sure they hardly have a shilling. You can turn back the clock, old chap, or in the air build castles. You'd be better off sitting at home by the fire, drawing little men in the ashes. You'd miss the Kayleys in the hall, the dog and the piebald asses. You'd be better off sitting at home by the fire, drawing little men in the ashes. And you'd miss the Kayleys in the hall, the dog and the piebald asses. You'd be better off sitting at home by the fire, drawing little men in the ashes. You'd be better off sitting at home by the fire, drawing little men in the ashes.